Hi, Jenny here. Today's day four of our 90 days 1 million peso challenge. If you can remember, on day two, ang pinag-usapan natin doon is every day is a prospecting day. And then on day three is building relationships. On day four, you have to connect with purpose sa mga tao ng prospects nyo at build on relationships. As you build a relationship, ano ba yung purpose niya sa kanila? Kailangan dalawa lang. Either to sell to them, or make them an agent, or kaya referral. O kaya both. Pinantayo na sila, and later on, maging agent, or agent muna, then later on, bumili sila. Pero in terms of mindset, ano naman kinakailangan na maging mindset niyo towards them? Kung naalala nyo, sa day 3, pinag-usapan natin na selling must be a win-win scenario. It must not be selfish. It must not be one-sided. Hindi pwede pag minakita kayo na friends ninyo, ang nakikita ninyo, peso sign. You have to build genuine friendship with them. It must be win-win. Help them to achieve their dream of becoming a homeowner if you plan to sell to them. And help them naman na ma-reach yung goal nila in terms of earnings if you intend to recruit them and become a sales partner. Think of this as long term. Huwag yung makaisa lang kayo, then wala na. Think of this as a long term relationship. And for sure, pag yun itong ginawa ninyo, mag-flourish ang business natin. Thank you so much and good luck.